The best tip that I've ever learned about writing, and I still use this myself in my own writing, is something that I got from the novelist Richard Price at a graduate class. And Price used to say, the bigger the issue, the smaller you write. The bigger the issue, the smaller you write. A lot of times students want to write about big issues like war, or divorce, or loneliness, or victory. And what writers do is they find small ways to get at those big things. I'll give you an example. My grandfather was an impeccable dresser, and he used to come downstairs all dressed up in a seersucker suit. But one day he came downstairs and noticed that his belt was outside of one loop on one side. I didn't say anything about it, but about 6 months later when I saw him, the belt was outside of one loop on one side and two loops on the other side. The bigger the issue, the smaller you write. You don't write about senility or losing the ability to take care of yourself. You write about missed belt loops, and that you trust that the reader can take the jump to the bigger issue. And that's something that I'm always trying to do in my own writing, is to try to find those little details that suggest the bigger issue.